The link between Girls Gone Wild founder Joe Francis and the Kardashians dates back to long before the family earned reality TV royal status. Francis opened Casa Aramara in Punta Mita, Mexico in 2001, and the private estate quickly became a mainstay for the Kardashians. According to Complex, in 2005, Francis happened to be romantically linked to Paris Hilton, who introduced him to her friend Kim Kardashian.
Hello?
Chris, hey, it's Joe Francis.
Joe Francis! Where are you, honey?
I'm in jail.
Francis even made an appearance from jail on a season one episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, inviting the sisters to do a bikini photo shoot at his estate. And after becoming embedded in the Kardashian clan, Francis was among the select few who were on hand when Kanye West proposed to Kim in 2013. But Francis was involved in another Kardashian coupling. In 2015, when Kourtney Kardashian commemorated the night she first met her then-partner Scott Disick, Francis was featured front and center. He revealed to In Touch in 2014, "I introduced Kourtney and Scott at my house in Mexico. Scott came as the guest of a friend of mine, and they met in my master bedroom.
I'm really a nice guy."
But according to Complex, it appears that Francis himself had been romantically linked to Kourtney in the past. In September 2021, Francis revealed on Juicy Scoop with Heather McDonald that he not only got romantic with Kourtney while she was staying at his estate, but that it happened while he was dating socialite Kim Stewart. And all of that went down at the same time Scott entered the picture. According to Francis, Kourt wouldn't leave his room, so he recruited Scott to escort her out. But it wasn't love at first sight between Kourtney and Scott. Francis claimed Kourt left a note that read, "Joe, Scott is the biggest d-bag ever. I hate you for trying to make me go with him."
The Lord is here!
On Kourtney and Khloe Take the Hamptons in 2014, the couple appeared to confirm their early tension. Scott recalled, "I liked Kourtney. She wanted nothing to do with me." Fast forward to March of 2016, when his and Kourt's tumultuous relationship finally came to an end, and Scott turned to Francis for a reprieve. Scott hopped a plane to Casa Aramara for some rest and relaxation, and serious partying. And he reportedly quickly found solace in the company of several companions. A source told People, "Scott's with girls at the house who are all models and super hot. He's having an amazing time. He's single and doing what single guys do, have fun and hang out with single hot girls." At the time, Scott was spotted drinking alcohol, which was notable, considering he did a stint in rehab less than 6 months earlier. A source alleged to Entertainment Tonight, "He was on the road to recovery, bought the new house near Kourtney and was cordial with her, but he's been up to his old tricks the past couple of weeks."
I don't want you to feel bad.
I think you do.
Continuing the family drama in Mexico, Kim has shared a series of photos from her multiple visits to Casa Aramara. She once even referred to the 22-room estate as her, quote, "home away from home" in a post on her website. But in June of 2021, Kim caused a stir when she posted a bikini snap on a tennis court that was believed to be taken at Casa Aramara and was reposted by the resort. The reason it stuck out was because earlier in the month, Francis had been arrested and charged with assaulting a woman. According to arrest documents, Francis had supposedly asked a female companion to give him a vitamin injection after he had tested positive for COVID-19, according to The Sun. When she refused, Francis got angry. The report stated he grabbed her right arm, turned her toward him, grabbed her by the neck, and then spit in her face. He said she doesn't care about him, and now she'll care because she's infected with COVID as well. The outlet noted that Francis was held for just under a month, in custody, but he was released when the charges were dropped, pending his commitment to attend a therapy program for 6 months. Serious allegations aside, it sounds like what happens at Casa Aramara certainly doesn't stay at Casa Aramara.
There is no place like Mexico.
Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite celebrities are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.